नमस्ते दोस्तों, वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल एंड आई एम रियली सॉरी अबाउट द क्वालिटी ऑफ दिस वीडियो. एक्चुअली आई एम नॉट मेकिंग विद माई यूजल DSLR. आई एम मेकिंग विद माई हैंडी कैम विच आई यूज मेनली फॉर माई ब्लॉग चैनल. सो या आई एम लाइक रियली सॉरी. एक्चुअली वी वेंट टू चंडीगढ़ दिस वीकेंड एंड आई टुक द कैमरा लॉन्ग एंड आई फॉरगॉट माई कैमरा देयर, बट इट विल बी कमिंग दिस वीकेंड. सो या don't worry about my future videos, they will be in good quality, but today I'm just filming with this camera. So in this video I'm just gonna unbox this box. This is a Glamigo box for the month of September, so let's just open it and see what's inside. Ta-da! So this is how the Glamigo box of September looks like. It's a very pretty lime green colored box. I love the color, it's so bright and fluorescent. I love it. And here it's written Glam Ego and you can see little anchor signs on it, which is like really cute, I would say. So without wasting any time, let's just open it and see what's inside. So this is how the box looks like from inside, and I have few info cards here. Okay, so this month's theme is I Nailed With Care, and by the theme I can make out that most of the products would be for your eyes and for your nails. So yeah, that's what I'm assuming. Let's just open this bubble wrap and see what products I got. So the very first thing I can see in this box is this shower gel. This is M-Caffeine shower gel. I already have this shower gel, I haven't used it yet. Now I have two bottles, so I think I should start using it. And yeah, this is a paraben free, and the amount of product I'm getting here is 50 ml of product, and this M-Caffeine shower gel retails for 189 Indian rupees. That's that. Now let's just move on to other product, and here I see this thing, and this is, oh, this is Neemli Naturals Under Eye Nourishing Serum. Wow, that looks good and it sounds interesting. And the amount of product I'm getting here is 9 ml of product, and this is Under Eye Serum by Neemli, and this retails for 650 Indian rupees. And this is a roll-on kind of like a treatment. I have no makeup on right now, so I'm just gonna try it. I have just done my eyebrows and lipstick, so I'm just gonna try it right now. It smells really herbal. Wow, it smells really herbal. It's very soothing. Wow, love it, love the effect. I think I'm just gonna use this under eye serum especially in the night and after shower, so I'm just gonna use it. I love the fragrance, it's very herbal. So that was under eye serum. Now let's just move on to other products. And the next thing I can see is Bio Bloom Bath Care Handmade Soap, and it has neem, aloe vera and basil in it, and the amount of product I'm getting here is 100 grams of product. That is 3.38 fluid ounce, and this is how the soap looks like. It's green in color. I can't really smell the soap right now because it's all packed, but it looks good, and this is how the soap looks like. And this is organic skincare soap by Bio Bloom, and it retails for 125 Indian rupees. So that's that. Now I'm just left with one product, and this is this nail paint, and I love the nail paint. It looks nice. This is exclusively for Glam Ego, and this is Bella Veste Premium Nail Enamel, and the amount of product I'm getting here is 9 ml. And this is French formulated nail polishes by Bella Vista, and this retails for 349 Indian rupees. So I just applied it on my nails, and this is basically a transparent nail polish with some specks of little colorful chunks. Yeah, you can see here. Yeah, it would look really good if I apply this nail paint over some other color. I just applied like this only, just to dry it out. So this is how it looks like. So that was it for the box, and loved the box. Especially I loved the eye cream because it was like so soothing. Though it's not looking like good right now because it's looking very shiny on this camera. and I love the nail polish as well. Everything in this box I can use easily, like there's no junk or nothing like that. So yeah, love this Times box, and you can get your box at ₹299 easily. This box retails for just ₹299, and you get 4 products related to your skincare, hair care, or nails, anything related to your beauty. So yeah, it's such an inexpensive box, which is totally worth it. And yeah, that's it for the video. My Glam Eco box is totally empty right now, and I apologize for this kind of quality. I know even in the last Glam Eco unboxing, something happened to my camera and my mic was not working. So yeah, it was like so noisy. And this time I don't have my camera. Why it happens only in Glam Eco box unboxing, I really don't know. Anyways, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye bye.